And I know that a lot of those on the left hate my message, and they'll do all that they can to stop me because they don't like the message. But again, we know that it's not just me. It's all who seem to embrace the time-tested truths that help build our country. They do not like to hear that message. And as many of them have promised to do, they'll do what they can to destroy the message and the messenger.